anchoring, they're going to be throwing floats. Float fishermen. Come on, crappies. Come on. There's more of you up here, isn't there? I know there is. The red silver dollar pads. You don't have one here. Never alone. Oh, I just saw one. Oh yeah, I just saw one. He turned on it. Wow, eh? He turned on it. And then it disappears. Look how long you gotta wait sometimes, eh? Oh, good one too, look at that. Wow, that's a big crappie, boy. Hey, that's a big crappie. Return to the scene of the crime. Around some other spots. Look how he's got this, man. Look how he's got this. Look at this. Fin spin with a crappie magnet equals this. Look at how wide those are, eh? Those are like real plates, man. Real plates. And again, the hook penetration is right in the top. There's no way. No way when you just set, because you're fishing vertically. So you just take your finger, pop it back sometimes. I got pliers. Pop it back, just like that. Turn it. Oh boy, hey, just like that. Take a few pictures. Let the fish go, but I mean, man, that is ever sharp. Let's put them in there for a picture or so, huh? How about that? Hey, Crappie, what do you think? Go for a picture? Well, wow. So, what did I do? I fished some more shallow stuff, you know, and I fished this area before with single poling, just a slab magnet on a jig head. And overcast day, you know, a couple weeks ago anyway. But right now, I mean, these fish are in different stages. But you come back, you catch a fish, they're just like smallmouth. You know, you catch one, they're never alone. But you gotta just be patient. Gotta be patient. And I dropped that, and I it wasn't a bite. I just saw that the light shadow, a silhouette. Now the glasses I'm wearing too are amber. And you say, okay, why amber glasses? You know, it's really sunny. The amber glasses are really good for like overcast and cloudy or rainy days and stuff, but it really enhances, especially in this water. It's tannic, it's real like tea color. So I can see shadows. Now obviously, when that disappears, the thought was, even with the SAM super sensitive, and my finger right there on the blank coming through on the cork, I felt nothing. Nothing at all. They are just trained by nature just to come up to a bait and go, got it. When it disappears, you see how I set back up. That hook finds the top of the mouth, but not coming off. If you watch your line, and you always check it, those fish end up where you just saw in the boat. I'm gonna fish a little bit longer here, then maybe go for lunch. We'll see.